best film cameras under $1,000. Looking for the best camera for under $1,000? We've got you covered. If you are on a budget and looking for an upgrade to your current camera, investing in the first camera or buying for a loved one, you have rounded up the best affordable cameras to buy in 2020. This guide covers all camera type. If you're looking specifically for a DSLR camera, take a look at our guide. Number 1. Fujifilm X-T30 Mirrorless Digital Camera. The Fujifilm X-T30 combines a sleek mirrorless camera with next-generation image-making technology to meet the ever-increasing needs of content creators, regardless of their skill level. Boosting a new 26.1 megapixel provides beginners, advanced amateurs, and professionals with fast autofocus, strong face detection, and power to create high-resolution stills with notable sharpness and clarity. Combined with its incredible sensitivity range up to ISO 51200 and the ability to record 10-bit DCI 4K video through the camera's HDMI port, the X-T30 is truly the perfect camera for releasing your creativity. Number 2. Fujifilm Instax Mini 90. The Instax Mini 90 offers advanced features such as bulb and double exposure that are attractions of traditional analog camera and offers an enhanced capability to capture light creativity. The Instax Mini 90 is also equipped with new functions and features like micro mode and high performance flash, making this an instant camera for every photographer developed under the concept neoclassic. Number 3. Canon EOS Rebel K2. Based on the highly popular Canon Rebel, the K2 has an improved pop-up flash which provides a bit more separation from the center of the lens mount, providing valuable millimeters of clearance for less red eye and lens obstruction of flash illumination. The program control dial is now located right next to the shutter release button, effectively allowing one-handed operation. It is also featured a large LCD information panel on the back panel and has an improved ergonomic design. Number 4. Pentax P30T. The P30T offers from the base P30 and its other variants in that it has a plastic film door as well as a diagonally split focusing screen. The P30T uses Pentax KA mount and its electronically controlled shutter has a range of 1 to 1x1000 seconds as well as bulb mode. It has no built-in flash but is capable of syncing with external flash units. The P30T is designed to take DX-coded film with automatically communicated film speed and number of exposure to the body and can support ISO 25x1600 or non-DX-coded ISO 100 film. Number 5. Polaroid SX70. A classic. The Impossible Project Polaroid SX70 original instant film camera is the first camera Polaroid produced for integral film and it is still revered as one of the most beautiful creations ever. The SX70 features a folding SLR design that is both compact and functional. The camera has 116mm f/8 glass lenses for 4-element design and manual focus operation. The automatic variable shutter speed and aperture system links the f/8 to f/90 aperture range with a shutter speed range of 1x180 second to more than 5 seconds for accurate results. To buy product from Amazon, please click on the link at the description. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel.